Safe space, my home. Our love story is one in a million. A lot of people that know us know that. A decade into it, and you still amaze me. You bring out the best in me and the worst. You strengthen my weakness. And the best thing I love about you is that you always put me above yourself in everything you do.
Wow. Before I start reading, you look amazing. You look beautiful, and I think beautiful is the biggest understatement right now. You look amazing, and you look amazing each and every day I'm with you. And it grows on me. Hey, it took us a while, but we made it. And even if it took 20 years, you still deserve all the love and glamour that a girl wants. Your sacrifice for the betterment of our kids and our future has got us to where we are right now.
No matter where life takes me, I know that as long as you're there, that is where I'm meant to be. I vow to stand by you forever, and I'll always be there. Till the end, babe. I love you.
I will improve on taking you shopping and holding your bags, even if it's 5 hours. For one item, I will still do it with all my heart. I love that you laugh at my jokes, because all my jokes are funny. But I only do it to see your beautiful smile, because it is the most beautiful smile that I see. I have gone back to church, and we are now serving in church, and I am grateful that through your service and your relationship with God, our family does have that relationship with God. And I love you. I vow to love you and to be with you and to take you shopping, even if it's long, for the rest of my life. I love you.
Under the authority invested upon me by the state and the government of Papua New Guinea, and the authority of the Seventh-day Adventist Church, who has anointed me to represent the authority of the God Almighty, I now legally, officially, and spiritually declare Johnson's Island Foraimo and Benedict Ezekiel as husband and wife.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. Still the one. You're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. Still the one. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss.
Embracing Bernadette as your own, especially when she's far away from home. to Arlen's parents, Senior Mr. and Mrs. Faraimo, for embracing Bernadette and filling that gap and becoming her parent, her mom and dad. Thank you.
By can God barely see. Long Lucy, Sam Lumibla, and Lumibla. Mibla Savet by Bobet, Tasol, short lap time Tasol, by second Lucy, Madame Lumibla.
Give yourself and your family to the Lord. In the morning, ring the bell. In the afternoon, ring the bell. In the night, ring the bell. What I mean is, worship time is a very important time. Put your family in God's hand and God will look after your family. I love you, Arlen. I love you, Berna.
Spend my nights out in the back of a bar room. And liquor was the only thing I'd known.
I love you, Mom and Dad. Everything you've done for me, and even when I brought Berna home, you've done everything for us, and I appreciate it with all my heart, all our hearts. Thank you. And to Berna's family that's been with us, there's a lot of people to acknowledge. I'm going to make this pretty quick. Berna's family, mela tut thank you lo yupla. Lo tok bisin mo sem. Time you. You stop on another family or something, you go inside Lobanis with your family. So me like go inside Lobanis blue blah and people are welcoming me, me hammer through this la. So now we start Lobanis blue blah and you blah too, you blah stop inside Lobanis bro family blah. But my family, friends, guests, as my dad said, each one of you, like you didn't get an invite because you were just there. You got an invite because you played a big role in our lives. And you're not invited to fill up seats. You're invited because you played a big part. And we appreciate each one of you. And we thank you. And we love you with all our hearts.
The time, yeah, pure as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. As a glass of brandy,
brandy, yeah,
I stay stoned on your love all the time, honey. I stay stoned on your love all the time.